And today, the American Girl store in Natick closes for good. The company announced in February that it would close the location after more than 10 years. 73 employees will be losing their jobs.